got a John Deere cap and a bad haircut. A face only a mama could love, but he's a hard worker. He comes home at night. He's got a wife and a dog, two kids and a half. He's a lifetime diehard Democrat, and he pays his bills. He's an honest man. He's validated, unadulterated country. He's got a bumper sticker on his new Dodge van that says, "Follow me to the promised land." He's tried and true. Bleeds red, white, and blue. He works 6 days a week for Saturday night to hear the jukebox play the time of his life. But Sunday morning, he sings, "I saw the light." He's flag waving, soul saving country. When I look at this man, I see a little bit of myself. That part of me that can't be nobody else. He's come and get it, unapologetic. Soul saving, validated, unadulterated. A man's country. He's got a John Deere cap and a bad haircut. A face only a mama could love, but he's a hard worker. He comes home at night.